you weren't a pro hockey player, what career would you pursue?
Oh my God, I hate that question. you know what? I have to tell you, like, I've been so into hockey all my life that I feel like I would have found something with hockey. Actually, you know what? I'll give you one answer. Probably a soccer player. When I was about 8 or 9 years old, I quit hockey for a full year. So I stopped playing hockey for a full year and I played soccer that year.